And right now, only 1 in 5 visitors is actually allowed into the statue due to security restrictions since 9/11.
But starting this week, visitors will now have the option to visit a new museum on the island. CBS 2's Alex Dennis has a preview.